The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working. Breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you.
Thank you.
We're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. It's gone. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing you.
Thank you. Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator. The operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now.
Ortis patiently awaits its installation. Systems engaging.
I suppose this will do.
Ortis is grateful.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin.
The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact black market scumbags. Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ortis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a Corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
You see what Ortis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag. Arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. How many Grineer slaves died to build this place? Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him. This is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the Warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. Search these cells for Darvo. He has to be here somewhere.
I owe you for this, Tim. I will get my entourage to meet us in orbit once we clear of this mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darvo out of there, alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus. Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
Ascaris is letting Vaughn control your shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Avoid taking damage while I try and block him.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire?
Oh, Lord Jesus!
Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good.
Isn't it beautiful, Operator? The complex web of variables and synergies. Oh, the possibilities are endless! Ordis realizes modding may seem a tad overwhelming, but everything will soon make sense.
Install the mod before we can continue.
I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We Corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenier dogs chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Vor's Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console.
definitely walked over to grab my shit and set my torch down. These goals of how long I'm gonna stream, and worst case scenario today we are gonna play probably another 2 missions on Warframe, and then I shouldn't be able to do my dailies on Fortnite, and then I'll probably do some of my dailies on Fortnite, and then I will probably end up getting annoyed with that, taking an hour to 2 hours some Lego Fortnite, and possibly some Fortnite Rocket Racing. Also, I'm not sure if anyone, like, had Rocket Racing before Fortnite bought it, but I know, because, like, I didn't, I never could get with it. No hate to the game, it's just not for me. But I knew there was, like, skins and stuff you could buy from Rocket Racing or whatever. Did it transfer over once they bought it? Or, like, is it still a thing and it's just, like, also on Fortnite? Because, like, I know you can still download it in the App Store, but is it, like, the original game still? Or is it different since Fortnite? Because it's confusing. Like, personally, I think they were looking for a lawsuit if they bought out the game and then didn't give everyone their money kind of deal. Because, like, you're spending money on things. And I understand, like, you're kind of fucked if someone else buys something. Like, buys the ownership from the party. But it's like, you still put money into it. And it can't just... all of it can't just disappear. To be some form of refund or something, because it's like, one of my friends put like $3,000, I guess I could ask him, but he put like $3,000 into that game. And it's like, I'd be livid, because it's like, I don't know how, in this economy, you put $3,000 into a game, but at the same time, people be putting $3,000 into their hobbies and their fucking whatever. But it's like, that's a lot of money that if someone were to just come out and buy the game out from under them, you know, it just disappears. And I'm pretty sure that's how Fortnite got suit for like the V-Buck thing or whatever, because their kids are buying V-Bucks or some shit.
Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on. I was afraid of this. The Grenier are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the Foundry segment. A prosperous, independent colony, until the Grenier arrived.
The Queens fear you, but I will show them. Their love will return when I deliver you to them.
Tenno, are you there? The signal cannot be boosted any further. Hurry, we're running out of time. Thank you. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
Thank you.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me?
It's just 50. Like, I just moved my Fortnite back to kind of, hopefully, because it felt so slow.
Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge for dismantling me. To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Tenno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded. Just like you're here.
Thank you.
Keep moving. There is more here.
Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The corpses aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong. I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grenier. That's unforgivable.
Not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need.
Thank you.
for extraction tomorrow. We've got all you came for.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong, but with a flaw, we are diseased, rotting, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did figure, based on the name, compared to the Twitch. I am only playing solos. That is the next mark that I get. Is that cool? I don't know if they like join my party or if it's because we're not, but that is kind of like I have no issue with being friends with people on any of this. I just don't think it's fair to anyone else if I'm not certain. And I know I'm small still, but if I'm the same standards, I'll keep the same standards.
I did this for my love, my queen. They will forgive my insubordination. Our love will be reborn as we feed on the divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father, grandfather, what do you think you are doing?
That's right, I wasn't sure because I didn't want to be like, yo, like, I'm not adding this room. I'm thinking. I don't know what I'm thinking.
To disarm Vorz Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no, the Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vorz before it detonates. Get to navigation. Warning, a Grineer ship to access the personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vorz.
Operator, what are you waiting for?
I can't move. What do you mean, what am I waiting for, you crazy bitch?
Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence? Hello, Operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake.
systems on this Grineer Galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
I will keep that. Thank you.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
Segment, put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno. You've reached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. Destroy the fuel injectors. escape. I admire your noble intentions, Tenno, but you must survive for the future of the system. When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vore down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry. I will be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned.
Sorry, guys. I'm texting people real quick. 2 hours into my stream. 2 hours into my stream. I'm definitely not responding to it. Fucking whore. Hey, I love Kia One. How are you?
Please give me that superpower.
Oh, jeez. Dumb whore! I want his ass! He got my ass. Thank you. Homie's just big chilling. He's like, nah, I got all the time. That's fine, me too. I'll keep it. I'll sleep. Alright, I'm dead. I will stay here all day. Literally. Stop shooting through the goddamn fucking Moist Prison Legs. I love the name. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, but as I said at the beginning of this match, I said it. I would wait for him to kill me. Instead. Thank you. pissed. This should piss me off. Obviously, they're the one that's a
I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the sh**, I'm a hot.
Thank you. Move. Stopping by. We're gonna end that with Seven's comments. Catch y'all later.